first, so you have to put your capo to the 3rd fret. And the first key you're going to do is A minor. Your left hand middle finger 2nd fret 4th string, ring finger 2nd fret 3rd string, and your index finger 1st fret 2nd string. Your right hand you strum the whole 5 strings, string number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 only. So you do not strum string number 6, just 5. And the strumming pattern is down, up, stop, down, up, stop. So, down, up, and then stop. When I say stop, that means you put your whole 5 fingers down. Make sure your thumb stops string number 6 and the others stop the other 5 strings. So, down, up, stop, down, up, stop, like that. Down, up, stop, down, up, stop. And the second key we're going to do is F. Your left hand index finger hold 6 strings, fret number 1. Ring fingers 3rd fret 5th string. Pinky 3rd fret 4th string. And middle finger 2nd fret 3rd string. Your right hand have exactly the same strumming pattern, except you have to hit the whole 6 strings. So down, up, stop, down, up, stop, like that. Down, up, stop, down, up, stop, down, up, stop, down, up, stop. After that, we move to C. Your left hand, index finger 1st fret 2nd string, middle finger 2nd fret 4th string, ring finger 3rd fret 5th string. Your right hand, you strum 5 strings only without string number 6. So, down, up, stop, down, up, stop. I'll do it again. Down, up, stop, down, up, stop. And the last key we're going to do is G. Okay, left hand, middle finger, 3rd fret, 6th string, index finger, 2nd fret, 5th string, ring finger, 3rd fret, 2nd string, pinky 3rd fret 1st string. Your right hand, you strum the whole 6 strings, down, up, stop, down, up, stop. I'll do it again, 6 strings, down, up, stop, down, up, stop. Okay, if I do the whole thing, I mean the whole 4 chords, A minor, F, C, G. If I do it a little bit faster, it takes a little bit of practice before you get used to it, so yeah, just keep practicing, and yeah, hope that works for you, and thank you for watching.